Hey you guys, John here. February 14th, wedding at Red Lion. But supposed to be like 200 people there, I guess. It's in the bigger room, so that one is usually when there's a lot of people. So, it's just the reception for me. The processional is being done by some harpist players, I guess you call them. So that'll be interesting. I don't have to mic them up or anything like that. So starts at 5. It's 1:30 right now, and it's raining. I like it. Has it rained for a while? I think it's been a couple months since it's rained. So it's actually kind of nice. Things are starting to turn green now. It's been raining for about on and off for a week, but they said that we have a massive storm coming in tonight. So that'd be interesting. Took all the way till February to get rain over here in Northern California, but that's okay. So yeah, I got that. I brought the big system today because there's kind of a lot of, not a lot at stake, but there's, when I met up with the bride and groom, they told me that there's 5 brides, good, soon to be brides, fiancés, and all that stuff there at the wedding, and they're still planning their weddings, and it's going to be within this, towards the end of this year and throughout next year. So if I can book those, that'd be great. And then also I have a bride and groom that's going to be there. We've talked, they said they would like to hire me, but they want to see me in action, so they're going to be here today. So they're going to show up, and so there's a potential of 6 weddings right there. Chance of getting them all, probably not, you know, very high, but be nice. So I think that's about it for now. You guys seen it before, but I'll show you guys the setup and stuff like that with the Red Lion. It's always the same. I'm always in the same spot, but sometimes you might change it up. You never know. It'd be kind of nice. And I think that's it. So